So first question, who wants to ask? Okay, you all see the paper soon. Okay.
Roshana, do you know what is COVID?
It's a bad virus. Something that makes you sick.
Why do we need vaccination?
It helps to reduce the risk of you catching or spreading the virus that causes COVID.
I've already taken my booster shot. If I have COVID-19, I can recover very fast.
Is the vaccination scary?
It's pretty like a hand pipe.
Is it painful?
No, just a needle only.
Like this.
Pain.
Is it painful?
Did you feel sick?
No, never feel sick, never anything.
The next day, my arms are sore. After a few days, it's to go off already.
Are you scared?
Yes, it's gonna hurt. Yes. Yes.
You are?
No, I don't like to take injects. It hurts.
No.
I like injects.
I can go with you. I can hold your hand.
Usha, the next time I put injection, can you buy ice cream for me? I like strawberry ice cream. I want vanilla, not chocolate.
Okay.
So, you think you dare to take the vaccination?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes?
Yes. I'll just close my eyes. I can just hold the ice cream while doing that. Not scared. What do I do if I don't feel well after vaccination?
You need to drink water, a lot of water, and rest. Then you feel better. Even after vaccinated, we have to wash our hands and wear masks and stay away from crowded areas.
Just
a distance.
1 meter.
Okay, one meter distance.
One girl, one boy here. Mm.
So you all remember why you need to take vaccination?
Because to protect us from the virus.
To protect ourselves and our family.
Yeah, and our friend. Everyone will be safe.